animated world, a rat eating a cupcake isn't out of the ordinary. But to get that, creators had to do this.
Our team tend to like to get hands-on when they're creating. Hi, welcome. This is Triggerfish Animations. We're a 3D studio. We do CG animation. Triggerfish is unique in focusing specifically on creating African original content.
What a good idea!
This award-winning animation studio based in Cape Town, South Africa, has been creating animated content since 1996.
We have two of the top five African films ever produced, and we're constantly producing award-winning content. Say hello to Zambezia! Adventures in Zambezia was our very first feature film. It was a total first for the continent. We approached that project having never done it before, a feature film, and it was an amazing journey.
Oh man, that's okay.
We try to have fun.
Working in an animation studio is amazing. The studio culture is live, it's vibrant, it's very young.
From the top to the bottom, there's a passion for doing this.
We also have a culture of trying to make the best quality product that we can.
That quality of work has just helped Triggerfish ink a deal with media giant Netflix.
At the moment, we've got a Netflix original series that we are in very early stages of production on, which is very exciting. It's the first animated series out of Africa that Netflix have commissioned.
The industry has got absolutely every eye on it from international perspective at the moment, just because Africa storytelling, African animation, it's really like a bit of a buzzword at the moment.
But Sinden says that wasn't always the case.
There definitely have been tough times. Being at the tip of the continent, we often find when working with people in Hollywood or working internationally that there's a lack of confidence about our ability to produce. And what we've been having to do is show them the quality of our work, that we have the passion and the ambition to be the Africa's leader.